in Germany. Somebody took me to a family, and as I was talking, they were talking about me, that this is Brother Thomas Paul. Then the housewife was looking at me with a great astonishment. Said, "Are you Brother Thomas Paul? Am I really seeing Brother Thomas Paul?" I said, "Yes." Then she ran into her inner room. Then she brought a old paper, very old, it is already torn into pieces. That was the personal prayer which she was using for more than 10 years. It became completely pieces.